I've already had one casualty way out there. Austin just tanked it on some black ice. At least the trails will still be frozen. Oh, it's so slippery. Oh, I almost died. Oh, it feels good to be on a mountain bike. Sick of fat bikes and road bikes.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangsta.
Did you feel pretty gangster on that black ice?
Drifting,
huh? Oh, it's so cold.
You don't have goggles?
Oh, crap. They're in the car. That's fine. I don't need them.
Sure?
Yeah.
Not far.
I don't need them. I'll be crying later, just you watch. Oh! One more. I'll get it. That's tough with the double ledge. Austin owes me a Red Bull if I get this. He doesn't know that, but he does. He owes me. Here we go. That Red Bull is gonna taste great. Here he goes. Oh! When he doesn't get this, you should all make fun of him in the comments. Oh, he's got some speed. He's cooking. Oh, and he got it. We just got to the top. We're both a little rusty. Some of those climbs didn't go very well. But we're about to hit the downhill. Austin's on his new bike. He's on that. The Da Vinci Troy, and I'm on my Trance 29, and I've got this Trust message fork on there, giving that a whirl. Nice distance.
Thanks. It was a solid booger.
So much for a shreddy downhill, huh?
Yeah, how was that?
Yeah, there it is. Climbed all that way for this.
That was a big rock.
On the right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was a fun little natural gap. Some of these switchbacks are tight. Okay. No, mine's not either. Yeah. That's fun. I'll go.
Okay. I'm gonna follow Connor down this bad boy. Watch him freaking.
So you can see everything not to do.
Yeah, everything. Everything to do. That was a good run. Oh, yep, there it is. Yep. Now you're doing great. Wider knees, please. Good.
Yeah?
It just stays planted.
This was far from plush. It's fast and precise. That's a good way to... Oh, look at that. Some skills.